Let's continue exercise 2.2, question number 3. Find the value of the following.
C part. 3 upon 4 whole raised to power minus 1 plus 1 upon 2 whole raised to power 2 minus 5 upon 6 whole raised to power 0 in rectangular bracket whole raised to power minus 3. Seeing this part, what comes to your mind? Which law can we use? Yes. Negative power is there, so we can use the law for x raised to power minus m equal to 1 upon x whole raised to power m, and power is 0, so we will use that law, x raised to power 0 equal to 1. When we solve it, it is 4 upon 3 plus 1 upon 4 minus 1 whole raised to power minus 3. As addition and subtraction of rational numbers is given, so we will solve the rectangular bracket same as addition and subtraction of rational numbers. So we have 7 upon 12 whole raised to power minus 3. Negative power is given, so we will make it positive. It is 12 upon 7 whole raised to power 3. And when we solve it, it is 1728 upon 343. D part. 4 upon 5 whole raised to power 2 minus 1 upon 4 whole raised to power minus 3 whole raised to power 1 minus 6 upon 8 whole raised to power minus 1. Seeing this part, which law comes to your mind to use? Yes, power is negative, so we will use law x raised to power minus m equal to 1 upon x whole raised to power m. 4 upon 5 whole raised to power 2, we will open the bracket and we'll solve it. It is 16 upon 25 minus, because power is negative, so we will reciprocate the base, 4 raised to power 3 whole raised to power 1. If we write power 1 or not, it doesn't matter. Minus 8 upon 6. Next step, 16 upon 25 minus 64, because 4 raised to power 3, when we solve, it is 64. Minus 8 and 6 are different composite bases, so we will prime factorize and write them in exponential form. So it is 2 cubed upon 2 into 3. We can see 2 and 2 same bases and division is there. So we can use law x raised to power m divided by x raised to power n equal to x raised to power m minus n. Bracket we will solve as difference of rational numbers. So we get 16 minus 1600 upon 25 in bracket minus 2 raised to power 3 upon 2. When we solve, it is 2 raised to power 2 upon 3. Hence we get minus 1584 upon 25 minus 4 upon 3. And when we solve it according to rational numbers, we get minus 4852 upon 75.